for this main event. Let's take a little history lesson and remember the last time Tommy Dreamer took on Mr. Monday Night Rob Van Dam here in Queens, New York City. There he is. He claims he is the whole effing show. And it's kind of hard to argue with him while he is the world television champion. Tie up again, side headlock. Van Dam goes for a leg. Comes back up high. Goes for a top wrist lock. Tommy powers out of it, except for the ride. Dropped down by Van Dam. And Dreamer steps on his head with both feet. Van Dam step for the ride, slides through the legs of Tommy Dreamer, double leg takedown, nice leg dive. He's going for a Boston Crab, but Tommy Dreamer countered, ducked the clothesline by Van Dam, spin kick ducked by Tommy Dreamer, enziguri ducked by Dreamer, boot to the midsection, Dreamer misses the enziguri as well. Corkscrew leg drop misses, both men back up to a vertical base. The fans will let you know, Mr. Monday Night's tag team partner, Sabu, lurking at ringside, as is the man who pulls it right down the middle, Mr. Bill Alfonso, and none of that bodes well for Tommy Dreamer. Tie up again. Dreamer with a waist lock. Van Dam looking for a way out. Standing switch. Dreamer back to the hammerlock. Van Dam reaches back. Dreamer dumps Van Dam. Manages to land on his feet. And Tommy was trying to throw him to the outside. Springboard leapfrog into a monkey flip, nicely done by a very modest Mr. Monday Night Rob Van Dam. Forearm to the side of the face. Dreamer with the reversal on the Irish whip. Van Dam ducks the clothesline. Spine buster by Dreamer. Lance Rob Van Dam, that'll slow him down. Alfonso tries to trip up Dreamer, misses. Clothesline sends Van Dam to the outside, and just see his ankle get caught on the steel guardrail. Sabu tending to his tag team partner. Dreamer backs off Sabu with an icy cold stare. Van Dam sent into the steel. Tommy Dreamer now with the steel chair up on the ring apron. Did he ever connect with Van Dam's skull? Dreamer riding a wave of momentum coming out of the November to Remember pay-per-view when he and Jake the Snake Roberts defeated Jack Victory and Just Incredible. And Tommy did get revenge, as he said, on the 24-year-old puke. Dreamer hits the steel. Referee Jim Monal telling Van Dam to get it back in the ring. Van Dam ignores him and plants a boot to the side of the head of Tommy Dreamer. Dreamer's up the ride, no, puts the brakes on. Side Russian leg sweep on the outside. Lucky for Van Dam, the New York State Athletic Commission mandates that we have protective mats on the floor, or Van Dam would be in La La Land, and I don't mean Los Angeles. Back the other way. Van Dam hits the steel yet again, and that has got to wear down your back, making it less comfortable to fly through the air. No doubt part of Dreamer's game plan. Alfonso grabs the chair from Tommy Dreamer, distracting him. Van Dam has time to think back, drops Tommy. No, he gets caught. Kramer cinching up Van Dam. Van Dam with the counter snaps the neck in the face of Tommy Dreamer down across the steel guardrail. Oh my God, springboard somersault plunge off the guardrail. And that's why Mr. Monday Night Raw Van Dam claims that he is the whole effing show. Back in comes Van Dam. Sabo making sure his tag team partner is all right by stealing Taz's thunder at the November to Remember and pinning the franchise. Sabu, of course, now the number one contender, and will challenge the franchise on Sunday night, January 10th, live on pay-per-view. It's ECW guilty as chalk. But right now, we've got Mr. Monday Night defending the world television title against Tommy Dreamer here in Queens, New York. Slingshot guillotine leg drop. Van Dam trying to decapitate Dreamer. Rob Van Dam pulling out all the stops in an attempt to leave the Big Apple with the world television title belt still around his waist. Slingshot, split-legged hurdle over the top rope into a leg drop. Unbelievable. Will it be enough? No. Notice how Van Dam actually arched his back, got up on his toes, all of his weight right on the shoulders of Tommy Dreamer. Dreamer still able to kick out. Van Dam with straight rights. It's a forearm to the face. And that kick really leveled Tommy Dreamer, who is on Dream Street right now. Dreamer fights back to his feet. Van Dam just keeps hammering him. Dreamer set for the ride. Tommy Dreamer now in the corner. Rob Van Dam reaching for the steel chair. And that can't be good for Dreamer. Van Dam was going for the monkey flip out of the corner. He got caught by Tommy Dreamer. Van Dam tied to the tree of woe. Van Dam tries to escape. Van Dam still trying to free himself. Oh, that'll do it.